We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. Sweet! I really hate that sound!
There they come!
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Hey, can use this. Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
There's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good. Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
Hey, help me with this!
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years, maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who are they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
A little help here?
Right track, or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Time to get out of here.
We haven't seen a Snatcher for a while.
Good. Ammo.
Good. Ammo.
Hey, open the door already.
Sidel, he said kings are buried down here. That guy was definitely king of something.
There it goes! How the hell do we follow it now?
We got a pouncer!
gotta get through there and follow that Snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how? Find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Thanks.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that Snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
Find this Snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two.
We're on the floor, but no Snatcher!
Take out the hunters up there!
All the drones up here.
Hey, we could use some help.
Yes. There we go. Back to your home. More drones! And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details.
course not. In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, when they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Doc is just ahead.
Shit.
Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.